We'll meet, Hog.
It was in our way.
Aye, I don't doubt it. Curious, though. What was she doing here?
Odin used roots of the World Tree as part of his spell that kept me from leaving Midgard. Nidhogg protects the tree's roots, wherever they are.
Ah, I see. Odin used her.
And she unwittingly paid the price.
Classic Odin.
Make extra noise once the assault begins. If we distract them long enough, Hildesvini and Atreus will have more than enough time to get in and out undetected.
I am not worried for Atreus. He is ready to fight on his own.
This is it. There's an altar behind these vines.
Hurry, Kratos. They're all waiting on us.
Call on Skald, please. Are you ready?
I am. Are you?
I'm not leaving here without my brother. We're coming for you, Yngvi.
Completely giving away your position.
What idiots!
Oh. If it isn't Queen Mistletoe herself.
Hilarious, by the way.
Been a while.
Heimdall.
And you must be the little half-breed's father. Lucky day! You have a lot to answer for, Sunshine. You too, traitor.
Better a traitor than Odin's lapdog.
He's right, you know. Sizzles wasn't looking so hot last I saw.
I know you didn't want this, but we know how this ends. See you soon.
Well, we both know that's not true. But don't worry, Frigg. I'll be coming for you and your brother as soon as I am finished here. Now, what you got?
Whoa! What did Gul'tol forever do to you? Not going to lie! I'm disappointed!
Oh.
Try it down, Topher. Have some life, bro. On me. So aggressive, so angry. Give you an advantage? Call us fear, brother! Hello! The scion of the Aesir brought down by an old geezer's cane. Ha! Come on! Fight me! No. You are rudely prolonging all. What the? I can feel your frustration. It is immensely satisfying.
What now, brother?
The spear remains our best chance.
I can see why the half-breed is such a pushover. No! Well, I'm waiting. Ah, I can see the resemblance now. No! I'm a god. You are. Sad. It will be over soon. Any day now. Oh, did you just want to chat? Do you just want to talk it out?
Is that an option?
Not in this reality, traitor. Close one, right? Let's go already. Yawn. Funny? Hard to tell. Yeah, that won't work either. Sorry. Come on. Fight me. Nobody is coming. Queen Mistletoe is long gone. It's just you and me, and that traitorous cave. You are rudely prolonging all this.
Resting.
Any day now. Let's go already. Hey, careful. These are new braces.
Huh? Huh? Silly man!